Texans football is back at NRG. The hometown team hosts the Patriots, the reigning Super Bowl champs, tomorrow night.
Yes, it's preseason game number two for the Texans. They are hoping to put this one in the win column. Anusha Rasta live at NRG with what every fan needs to know. Anusha?
Yes, Dominique, the Texans looking for a win this time after that loss against Carolina, and their fans thinking they can pull it off tomorrow.
I'm excited because I know we're going to go further in the playoffs this season. I know we are because we got a good chance. We got a better quarterback this year.
The Houston Texans will be looking to avenge their playoff loss against Bill Belichick and company last year. And the competitive spirit starts with this preseason game at home against the world champion New England Patriots.
We had them last year. If we would have had an above average quarterback, you know, that didn't turn over the ball four times, you know, we would have had a good chance of beating them.
And if you're a diehard Texans fan and season ticket holder like David Garcia, you'll be here at the edge of your seat.
We've got the best fans in the National Football League.
Are these HEB?
What's a football game without the tailgating, right? If you're coming out for it, here's what you need to know.
Get out here as early as you possibly can. Our Platinum Lots will open at 5 hours prior to kickoff. Our regular gates open 4 hours prior to kickoff.
And remember the clear bag policy. That's an important one. You wouldn't want to miss out on pregame activities because you forgot.
We have a food truck area, which is in the Bud Light Cantina on the south end of the stadium. So each game, there'll be a new food truck. Bud Light Plaza has a band, and it's just great energy and atmosphere.
Energy so strong, it's even got this Cowboys fan rooting for the Texans.
They're a great team. I'm from Texas. I live in Texas, so I'm looking forward to that.
And kickoff for tomorrow's game, 7 o'clock in the evening. Reporting live from NRG Stadium, Anusha Rasta, KPRC Channel 2 News.